What's up, fams? It's me, Reaction Bro, back at you with another reaction. And today, I'ma be doing another lyric prank. Because you guys enjoyed my last lyric prank for my best friend, Tall Fishman, aka Reaction Time. And I got a lot of feedback saying I should do another one. And recently, I didn't want it to do another one until my ex-girlfriend texted me. And I felt, why not do it again? It went completely right in all the right ways, was perfect, and I just enjoyed the outcome because I set out on top. So hopefully you guys enjoy. If you guys wanted feedback or like a backstory to it, she cheated on me, so I'm about to get back at her right now. Let's go. Alright guys, well, she first started off randomly by sending a message saying, "Hey, how you been?" So I said, like always, "Hey, question mark." And so she said, "I missed you." Bullshit. So, let's see. Let's get started.
We don't talk anymore.
I know I'm sorry, but ever since we broke up, I've been thinking of you and still feel horrible of what happened between us.
We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to do.
I know, and I'm sorry for never making up for what happened, but I'm here now.
We don't love anymore. What was all of it for?
But I love you still. Please give me another chance. I promise nothing will happen.
Ooh, we don't talk anymore like we used to do.
It might take some time to forget, but I promise I changed.
I just heard you found the one you've been looking. You've been looking for. I wish I would have known that wasn't me.
You're not making any sense. Do you still have feelings for me? Question mark?
Cause even after all this time, I still wonder why I can't move on just the way you did so easily.
I haven't moved on. I still love you. I still care about you. I want to be with you.
Don't wanna know the kind of dress you're wearing tonight.
What? Question mark? What are you talking about? I'm not wearing any dress.
If he's holding on to you so tight, way I did before.
There's no other guy. I broke up with Sean last month.
I overdosed. Should've known your love was a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain. Oh, it's such a shame.
Don't say that. I still love you. Please, give me another chance. I promise I can make you happy again.
But we don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to do.
I know I done you wrong, and I'm sorry for that. I just want to make up for the lost times. You don't have to repeat everything to me again. I'm sorry. What do you want from me? Tell me.
We don't love anymore. What was all of it for?
What? You're not making any sense. You're just saying that I don't love you anymore, but I do. I so do. What the fuck? Are you fucking serious? I hate you so much, you asshole. sorry for the cussing, guys. But that's her words, not mine. Well, you deserve it. Bye. And well, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. It wasn't really that long. I want to get right to the point because I feel like she was catching along while I was doing because she wasn't understanding. It wasn't a 10 for her to understand. But I enjoyed this prank. Hopefully you guys see that. She deserved it. She's so good. Trust me. Trust me. It felt good doing that. And as soon as she got mad, it felt even better. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed my prank to my ex, which I hope she's watching. So leave down a like if you guys enjoyed this prank on my ex. If you guys want to see more of things like this, leave a like, leave it down in the comments as well, and also leave a subscribe if you guys want to see more, and hopefully I'll react with you guys next time on Reaction Bro. So, like always, peace out.